James Gunn has recently taken over DC Studios last month only and is already feeling the outrage for fans. The filmmaker faced backlash after cancelling Wonder Woman 3 and revealing Henry Cavill is not returning as Superman. The filmmaker and new head of DC Studios Peter Safran took to social media to release a new statement about the disrespectful outcry from fans. While Gunn has yet to unveil DC's new slate and reveal the fate of other films set for 2023, he did insist that his vision will not be affected by the backlash from a vocal group of fans. Gunn shared in a statement, "Our choices for the DCU are based upon what we believe is best for the story and best for the DC characters who have been around for nearly 85 years," Gunn added. Guardian of the Galaxy filmmaker further insisted, "Perhaps these choices are great, perhaps not, but they are made with sincerity, heart and integrity and always with the story in mind." The director added that, "No one loved to be harassed or called name, but to be frank, we have been, though significantly worse. The disrespectful outcry will never ever affect our actions." Gunn continues a statement by saying that they were aware there would be a period of turbulence when they took this gig. He also shared that Gunn and Safran knew they sometimes have to make difficult choices. Gunn concluded the statement by noting, "But this means little to us in comparison to our jobs and artists and custodians in helping to create a wide and wonderful future for DC."